Okay, I'm back. I think I'm back. Okay, I'm at the right water thing. Okay, I'm going to, whenever this chapter ends, I'm gonna end the video, and then I'll make the new videos for tomorrow.
What's this?
I'll do at least two a day.
That's a good sound.
Yes, but it'd be like
one of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
So I'm not, like, searching for the things now?
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go, then.
Great. Puzzle hunting. I'm gonna be here for a while, guys. Okay. Shit. Ah, it's two.
How about... That's two.
Oh, I got to solve in that middle room. Okay, no. Damn. Could really use Nadine's help. You know, the badass treasure hunter from... Where?
I'll get it.
never mind what I just said then. Okay, never mind completely. Oh wait, she just was there. Yeah, this is what she was, is where she was. Okay. Means I have to find two more, right? I came across one when we were shooting. Take that. Anybody using it? Boom.
And you. Only one left.
Damn it, well, if I was a statue plate in the ground, where would I be? Okay, not a bear. Oh, on the wall!
Last but not least. Let's do it.
Okay, back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works.
Cars. I know you guys heard that probably. 80%.
Okay.
No you problem,
it.
Nadine. I didn't need your help there.
Did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
I don't do dark space, to be honest. I do not. Oh my god. Oof. The butts. The butts.
Now then. I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess.
Okay.
Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Hold up, what?
Ramanesh?
Head is just upside down.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Back it up. Back it up.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm sorry if I sound like a natural, like a tired person. I'm just naturally tired.
I'm a little disappointed about it.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelo went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
Probably his death.
Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Okay.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Audio. I don't know. Audio just sounded weird for a sec. Oh, it's fine now.
Right. All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner. I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, we're coming reinforcements.
Figures.
We over here, guys. Just chilling. Chilling. Ain't nothing going on. I got hit by Gosby. Nobody's here. Just us birds. Just a bird. I didn't see anyone. Oh.
All right, where are you?
I don't realize how screwed.
Man down over here. We are not alone. Move out. Find them.
Ah, crap. How did he see him? That's
behind us.
What? Oh my God.
Move. Oh, shit.
So sad. Saddest army in the world. Well, actually, they are an army. Okay. Yeah, I think he's the last guy. Where did he go?
This time
they are so horrible.
All things considered,
what things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah,
slightly impulsive, run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means,
right?
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously,
I didn't get caught, did I? So shut the hell up, Nadine. Your input is invalid because we're still breathing. Oh my god, that was like beautiful. I hit my headset. Loose crate. No sponsor, but loot crate. Must loot crate. Let's get it. There we go. Boom. Can't mess with the Chloe. There is. Oh, nothing useful.
Just the one by the mountain left.
Indeed.
Okay, where do I go for that? I go so far. God. Okay.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Parting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Okay, so she used to work for him. No, I should. I'm gonna follow most of the river.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
Yeah, follow the river. Okay. Made it. No! Left.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
No. Oh god, this is really scary. If anything pops out, I'm gonna freak out. Not worth for the treasure to be that scared. How do I get out? Actually, okay. Oh, scratching.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
That wasn't... It's not as long of a video as I normally do.
Magnificent.
But it's something.
How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for this disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know. But we found two symbols, so let's head back out and find the last one.
Copy that.
Oh my god, more searching? Are you serious? Okay, where to now? Oh my god, the middle place, okay.
Alrighty, let's roll.
That one is right over there. That's not too much of a hassle, to be honest. That sucks. And it's not in that tower. Where does the tears go straight again?
Wanna climb it with me?
I'll keep watch for Asov's forces.
Right. Don't drive off, though.
Don't take too long.
Up and away.
Finger strength of a god.
Does it.
Oh, oh no.
So far, so good.
none of us are gonna talk about that. That was all Chloe. Had nothing to do with me just being trash. What? Just close your eyes and listen to that. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, she could have made that, to be honest. Ah, that's cool. You're gonna start you over all the way from the bottom, like how most games would. Assassin's Creed.
All the fun.
Oof. Back leap.
Nearly there. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Fun little jaunt getting to the top of that one. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference.
Oh my God, bro.
Last but not least, the trident.
Only been to
those. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself. Button before climbing up. Yeah, was it worth a climb? Yeah, definitely. All three symbols up top, each pointing to a different structure.
No kidding. So we know where else we need to visit now.
Indeed we do.
I'm probably gonna do the last one more, and then I'll end it for today. Tomorrow, I don't really expect myself to upload tomorrow, but if I do, it'll probably be around 8:30. Not 8, but 11:30. Talking about at night though, not in the morning, can't do that. Like most of the stuff I'm gonna be doing, guys, is gonna be really late because of school and work. I'm gonna try to get as much content out as possible for you, but I'm gonna continue this. I'm gonna play Batman Arkham Knight. I'm thinking about getting the full of Life is Strange, so because I know there's a sequel coming out for that, so might as well get into the first one. I want to record Dragon Ball Z Universe, but I don't think you would like it. I'm not really sure, to be honest. If you would, put a comment down. Tell me you would like me to play this game.
Over there,
these games,
the next
such and such.
See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
That's so lovely, the car launch, but yeah, whatever
place?
Games you want me to really play,
we're
in a PS4, and that's really it, because I don't have anything else, sadly, I'm broke.
Well, will you look at that? Monkeys.
You seem excited.
Lemurs, right?
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
I don't know what angle that was, but that was not from that. But, yeah, PS4 games, put them in the comments. Comments, whatever.
What have we here?
I'll try to play as, like,
let's see.
Like, the games I'm, like, top games are gonna do so far are Last of Us.
Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down.
Yeah, Last of Us, what's it called? Batman.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
Oh, that's the Vanoss symbol right here. The little Houdini. Give that to Evan.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
Okay.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
I don't care about treasure. I'm not going to be here to complete.
Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
I think I have to go back to this last. Well, since that one was really a bust, I guess I can go to one. Hello, Luke.
Fancy, Ricky. Right behind you.
Oh yeah, I can also I'll do Mortal Kombat 10. Cause I actually like that game. Relatively good. Last saying that I can't get beat. I can probably get monster destroyed. But I feel like I can probably beat at least two people out of all this. Shit. Damn it. Oh shit.
Hey, watch it. I think the Storm's men are inside too.
Every time. I know what time it is. Pick.